comedian, we don't get these opportunities. If you don't take advantage of them, they're gone.
So how do I say, what's up, everybody?
Vashed, I was
summoned. Vashed, I was summoned.
That was amazing.
That was hilarious.
Don't act like I'm crazy.
Madison Square Garden. Oh, boy.
I got it.
Y'all better make some noise.
Throughout my show, you're going to see a bunch of pointless fire.
You're laughing. I'm not playing. I'm dead serious. You think it's a game?
The show's going to be hot. Literally.
Either get on a plane for 2.5 hours or take a bus and be with your friends.
People on here stink.
A lot of funky.
Talk to one another.
Have you ever seen a woman go from frantic to calm, like real fast? Let me explain. I can't believe you hurting me, but it's gonna be the last time.
I was naked on a beanbag for 2 hours by myself. Beanbag about to get this long.
Right now, we're on a bear bike. It's a bike with bear on it.
We're about to die. Now, ladies, let me explain something to you. I'm going to tell you 3 words that you never want to hear come out your man's mouth. If he hits you with this right here...
Are you done? Are you done?
He get cocky.
Are you done? Are you done? Okay, okay.
This is a very, very traditional English cricket ground.
When he hits that wood, that person's out.
Hey, don't hit me with that ball, man. That's an out.
We ain't get a chance.
That's it.
That's it for you.